certainly from your heart, I'd like to put myself in your position right now. I'd like to pray a prayer that I think you would want to pray. Heavenly Father, I thank you for bringing me to this church today. And I thank you for this presentation. I have been touched. I have come to know how much God loves me and that he desires to take my sins away. And I'm not going to doubt that any longer. I'm not going to doubt his love for me, his care for me, his plan and his purpose for me, his provision for me. I'm going to receive him by faith. Doubt and disbelief will have to be set aside. Jesus, I receive you into my heart and into my life. Become my Lord, my Savior, and I will be eternally grateful to you. In Jesus' name I pray. Amen and amen and amen. Praise the Lord for all of those who prayed that prayer this afternoon. The scripture says we become a new creation in Christ Jesus. But now, we must watch as the rest of the story unfolds in Thomas's life. Thanks for letting me share with you. God bless you.